How you doing? We're going to be playing inside my radio today for about an hour and a half. I apologize for the lack of live streaming yesterday. I ate Taco Bell, and needless to say, the rest of my day went to hell. So, yeah, there was no way in hell I was going to be able to live stream yesterday. So, I apologize for that. I've learned my lesson. I should have learned my lesson a long time ago about Taco Bell. It never agrees with me, so... oh, well. But I'm back. I'm better than ever. And apparently this game came out yesterday. And I've been dying to tear into this the minute it came out. I was planning to do this yesterday, but like I said, things didn't go according to plan. But give me a second here to crack open my Elgato. I'm doing this on PlayStation 4. For those who don't know what's going on, I thought this was just something that was new and fresh, but apparently it was on Xbox One sometime in the late months of last year. So it's finally coming to PS4 about goddamn time, Sony. But I guess let's get started here in a moment. Alright, there we are. Let's see what this game is all about. I watched a few minutes of a video earlier to kind of get myself familiarized with the feel of this. And it looks like it has, so far, I'm going to say, somewhat of a Super Meat Boy kind of aspect to it. Okay, we got a tutorial. Okay, I kind of got that gist of it already from the video I watched. Okay, the jump is one of the first essential actions you have to perform in the game. Alright, you can perform jumps from a wall. I'm liking this music though, this is fucking cool. Oh, okay, I'm getting the hang of this right offhand. Dash enables you to remain suspended for a short period. It is also useful for negotiating certain obstacles. Press square, the character performs a dash to the last known direction. Dash and mid-jump. Got a slam. Oh, this game is gonna be so cool. I'm gonna enjoy the next hour and a half of this. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Well, I've never lost my electronic beat mojo, so I don't think I'll be needing that, but I'll keep that in mind. Thank you very much. Alright, bye-bye, tutorial room. Let's get the beat rocking. This is the first room. This game. I'm gonna have so much fun with this game. I've been watching you for a while now. I'm sorry I absorbed you, but I had no choice. I need your music! My survival depends on it. I'm getting weaker every day. Help me, please! It all started in Barry's sector, but I can't contact him. Oh, the humanity. We gotta go find Barry. Knowing him, I bet he's behind all this. That bastard. I sense he isn't far away. You must find him. Use your music. And away we go. Four times on the beat to activate this device. Oops. Okay, there we go. Activate all the sticks to develop text music. Oh, this game is so cool. Collect then. Square on the box to release the power. I am loving this music. This is so cool. Fucking awesome. What don't you get? Okay, apparently I have earned a trophy. Okay, there we go. Oh, you almost had me there, you damn fucking thing. Okay, now I can activate this. I love how the music progresses. That is so fucking cool. That reminds me of, God, what is the name of those games? Res, Frequency, Amplitude. Oops, oh, I didn't see that. Okay, I need to keep moving. Okay, move, little block, move. Thank you. Okay, what am I doing? Oh, this is so cool. Oops. Damn it. Okay, that's going to start getting a little tricky. This game is so fucking cool. Oh, damn it. Okay, two more. Really need to get used to that. I'll learn that eventually. Oh, okay. This is gonna start getting in my face now. Holy piss. This definitely has a Super Meat Boy feel to it, though. And I like that. Even though I hate Meat Boy, I like this. Damn it. Okay. Okay, can you let me do something? There. Oh. Thought it was gonna shove me into that thing there. Okay, this looks like it's gonna be a little bit of fun. Oh yeah, definitely a little bit of fun. One more. Okay. heard my phone ringtone. Yes, I've got something from Fallout 4. Okay, there we go. And I'll be getting into Fallout 4 sometime, probably this next week. I can't wait to play that. I heard this song off the commercial for it. And I liked the song, so I looked it up and got it as my ringtone. Okay, does that mean... okay. That's what I was supposed to do, keep hitting circle. And this dude, whoever, oh, you're Barry. So apparently it wasn't Barry. You damn right it's cool music. And not funky enough. Well, alright then. The boombox is the boss, but the boombox sent you, or sent me. Yes, do you know why, Barry? Apparently not. I was just going out to set the dance floor on fire! As Wolfy gets another trophy. Oh, we get to control Barry now, alright. Okay, I guess I can go now. Thank you, Mr. Bouncer Dude. Okay, this is gonna be a bit tricky. Okay, not that tricky. I just need to pay attention to patterns. So much fun with this game. Okay, go Barry, go. certain pattern I need to do here. I am a derp. I am showing my derpiness again. I don't care though, because I'm having a time of my life. Okay, is there something that is trying to give me a clue? Bye. Barry just wants to get by. Okay. Okay, apparently I'm on air now. Okay, I'm a bit confused right now as to what the hell's going on here, but I'm just rolling with it. I'm glad people liked my show, whatever the hell was going on there. Go, Barry. VIP. Okay, this is gonna be a bit complicated. Going on here. Now we're just stumbling into a dance party. Well, see you, everybody. Have fun. I remember the bouncer was something something. Sorry, nobody can come in here. Let me in, you know me. Exactly. We're missing three singers, and the tension is mounting in there. If they're not here, you're not coming in. Well, whoever that was, I guess she liked what I said. Well, hello there, hippie face thing. Anything else? Yes, okay. Okay, I think that's three. I think that's how many I needed. Groovy, baby. I owe you one. You can come in. See you later, ladies. I love the fucking visuals of this game. I love the music. I love the gameplay. This is so much fun. Well, I wasn't expecting that, but okay. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be fun. I just need to take my time. And then hurry up. There we go. I had that. damn it. I really need to get used to this. Okay, there we go. There we go. Then. Damn it. Oh, this is gonna frustrate me a little bit. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, just fling me into that, and that. Even derpy wolfies can love this game. This is so cool. I know I keep saying that, but I'm really enjoying myself right now. Okay, I guess I'm moshing now in a pit of blocks and people. I'm not supposed to hit that. Oops, jumped too soon. Oh, okay, you're gonna... This is getting rather tricky. There we go. Oh. Thank you. Dang it. That was rather rude, you son of a bitch. Hey, are you okay there, buddy? Well, okay, I guess you're KO'd. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Screw you too. These guys are really rather viciously rude. What the hell is this? Okay, this is gonna... Whoever's doing these sound waves can kindly piss off. Screwed you up though, didn't I? Oh, hi there. This is gonna really start getting in my face. Okay, you're gonna do me like that. And another trophy. Epic boss battle of Parappa. Alrighty. Yeah, I think you're trapped, Barry. You're in trouble, pal. You're in trouble. Where do you think you're going? 10 against 1. You're one brave dude. Hee hee, you and me on the dance floor. You won't be so nasty after I've made you look stupid. Let's see if you can keep up. Well, I'll try to. Well, gee, I'm so sorry, pal. Okay, where do I... I don't know what that was, but... Okay, there we go. Okay, this is... I don't even know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what I'm supposed to do! Somebody send help! Okay, apparently... Oh man... Fuck! See, I didn't even hit any buttons just then. There we go. Bye bye. Good job, Barry. What the hell's this? Yay, I'm a dancing queen. You would have seen him. He was bigger than a transistor and accompanied by an army of small spiders. Didn't I tell you I hated spiders? It's not natural to have eight legs, believe me. Not natural? Bullshit, buddy. Uh-oh. What are you up to, Barry? Yay, for Rasta dude, help. Well, lay off the drugs, Barry. Maybe that'll help. Okay, so we're back with Take, however you pronounce this little dude's name. Oh boy, I had this. Oops. There, take that, Spidey. Like the red one. Damn it. back here. I dare you. There. Screw you, Spidey. Yeah, you can't get to me yet. And you're dead. Faster! Oh, these spiders are getting on my nerves. Damn you. There. Bye. Never bother me again. Okay, this is gonna be a bit tricky. Too soon. And that. Get away. there's no limits. Perform an infinite number of jump and dash sequences. Who the hell is this guy? Yes, are you okay? I am Root. Alright. Everybody apparently knows each other except for this guy who knows nobody and nobody knows him. Sorry, Take, whatever your name is. Oh, do tell about the worst day of your life. And the day started off so well! Oh, that is so cool. this. Turn you the fucked off. Oops. Dang it. is this? Oh, okay, I'm not supposed to touch the bars. There we go. Dang it! Okay, what's going on now? I arrived in a zone that has seen the worst excesses of something. Whoa, okay, this is fucking awesome. There we go. Alternate the backdrop to select the route you want to take. Alright. Hopefully it's okay. Good. Yeah. Yes, I am a Muzak lover. Ride the wind. Okay, how the hell? There we go. Okay, hi there. Oops. I don't think I'll be wanting to do that one. Time to ride the wind again. Whee! I love how the things change the landscape every time. That is so fucking cool. Again. Oh, that was almost too close. Dang it. Okay, go. Dang it! Whoa! Guide the sound spheres to take them to the tank. Damn, there's so many balls. Fucking balls flying everywhere. Jesus. Gotta make that music though. I guess that was enough. To overload the machine, alright. Oh shit, what the hell? What the fuck was that? Oh god, do I have to do a chase? Oh god, this is a chase scene. Oh god, why? This spider does not like me! Oh boy! God, come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, this is one hell of a way to end this stream. Damn. This guy does not give you any freaking room for error. Oh my God. I'm screwed already. I need help. I need Reverend help. Is helping me. Fuck! I may have to pick this up again. Holy shit, this is freaking me out. Damn it! Yeah, this is. I'm gonna need to pick this up again later. I need to take a break. These freaking scrolling levels don't really help me that much. For those of you who've watched my YouTube videos, you know this already. They freak me out. I panic. I fuck up all over the place. That's it. I'm taking a break. I am taking a break. Oh my god, I hate scrolling levels so much. But I'm enjoying this game. I love this game so far. This is so fucking awesome. The music, the design, the level mechanics, especially this level I've been playing for, I guess, the last 5 to 10 minutes now. It's been just absolutely phenomenal. I'm in love with this game. I've only played it for an hour and a half now, and I fucking love this game. But I'm not going to pick this up tomorrow. There's going to be another game tomorrow that I have planned to play tomorrow and Friday. So I hope you all enjoyed this. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I will see you at the regular time tomorrow, around somewhere between 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. And we'll go until 1 or 2 in the afternoon. So keep on howling, you crazy mutts!